you call this a cupcake slider, huh?
Well, the frosting slid halfway off the cupcakes during Mr. Baxter's wild ride, so why not make the most of it?
It's a great idea. But for the next batch, let's just push the frosting off without the help of a runaway truck.
Aw, see? I knew someday we'd all be laughing about this.